This is our office and the home of APT. We are doing very exciting things here right now, and this is where our latest project began. We started the build for this plant immediately after we had received confirmation that we had been entrusted to engineer and supply the equipment. That was around March the 12th. The building and assembly took 4 weeks and was done right here in our workshop. So it's very rewarding for everyone to see the plant go from proposal to drawings to something real and then packed for its trip to site. To get to this point, we firstly held meetings and discussions with the clients on how we could assist them. We looked at their previous test work to glean the best processing methodology given the constraints. Thereafter, we could establish which plant would best suit the site. And then the engineering and building began. This is an RD15 hard rock plant with spirals. This will process crushed material for gold recovery. The client is always involved with regular updates, seeing the equipment and so on. We then head for site. Our team consisted of Ernie Masker, Workshop Manager, Gary McFarland, Business Development Director, Doug Corson, Honorary Director from Canada, and myself, Kevin Peacock, CEO. So this is what we are going to be working with. These are the sheds. The one is the offices and administration. The other will house the plant. Here is the excavator with a crusher attachment. And in the background is the material crushed and ready to feed. Material will come into our plant here, and we are now in the machine hall. Plant will go right down here. We're just moving the lights, and then we are going to cut a hole in the roof because our plant is 3 meters taller than this building.
It was cold.
Yes, yeah, you're putting the plant in tomorrow.
Yes.
Yeah.
So it's only just day one, and we already can't wait to see the yellow here on site.
Members of the local community all come to see what this is all about. Okay, second container, clearing gravity. A couple of clinks and chinks, but otherwise, all is well.
You have an extra dive.
Second container being opened. Everything looks more or less intact.
Empty truck departing site. And now for the assembly. Checking the plant is all in order. And Ernie is training the clients.
Both tables, Gemini and the sulfides table.
And now for the first feed. The reason why we are using an RD15 with spirals is because the ore is deported not only as free gold, but also with gold in the sulfides. So we'll catch the sulfides and then they can be subsequently treated to recover the gold that's in them.